The bean. This shape is an intensely useful shape. Okay? And it's actually your first shape. Everything else has just been a line. But you can practice them big and small. And these shapes come up in nature over and over and over again. And what you want to do is you want to get pages and pages and pages of the bean. It's just really good practice. Turn them around. And there are no rules here, it's just drawing a bunch of this shape just over and over and over again. It's a really relaxing shape to draw because it's not regular. Meaning, like a circle, which is super regular, or a square. Those things you can very easily get wrong. But it would be nice to stop where you start, to gain some control of your line weight, to draw from your shoulder, and that's it.